Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha experience, and let's see, I grabbed the Crimson Harvest, I did not grab this one. Is that, okay, it's done. Just takes a second to update, I guess. Still don't need guns right now. Good. Grab that. Alright, so we are on our way to Arlulf to sell these things. And scanning for event data sites on the way. So, what else we got? We are working on high-speed maneuvering. Still at about 90 million ISK. Abyssal Trace. Oh, okay. Is that guy doing a wormhole, basically? Or not a wormhole, but an abyssal? I think. I don't know that I ever noticed what those look like on the overview. Alright, so anyway, we have... one unknown site here today. Ooh, and we also have an angel hideaway. So let's go ahead.
Warp drive active.
Hit that. Get our skilling spree points for today. While we scan this down. From the beginning here that I'm feeling a bit run down today, so this may be maybe going a little short today. Thank you. Say, I really don't understand how they set up these overviews. So, I mean, normally I could at least see my drones here, but like they're not even highlighted in the normal view. Don't understand it, but I don't like it.
Warp drive active.
What's going on with these? guesses it's one of these. But I've got no way to check. Cool of them to just let me keep trying, I guess. Dumb. What is worth so much? Raven. Okay.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I wonder if this might be another one. That would be cool. Man. My hand's not working right today.
Warp drive active.
Off to a bad start. That was lucky. have to say.
Warp drive active.
So far, this has been a better experience than previous special event hacking situations, where a lot of times I just have an impossible time finding them. The winter event was not so bad this year, I should say. That event was a little bit easier though, because it had ice mining nodes, so you could check for where those were at, and there was likely to be other event stuff in those systems also, so that made it easier to figure out where to look. I am going to call it a day. Let's see. Okay, so we get 10 for each of these. And if we see a combat site, maybe I'll try ducking in real quick and leaving immediately. Hopefully won't get tackled and killed, but we can get those points anyway, even if we're not going to be able to get any kills. All right, well, pretty successful today, I would say. So what do we have here? All right, I got that one yesterday, I think. Radiance, cerebral accelerator. Oh. Increase the rate at which they train their skills for a short time. Nice. So, 4-point boost for one day. Very cool. All right. Limiting its shelf life, it will cease to function January 10th. Okay. Well, that's cool. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.